next week, possibly 6th of November. Moving on to this story, parts of Wales and Northern England.